What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today, we'll be trying out the brand new Mystery Portal, which has been available for a while. As you can see, we only have one day left, but that's okay because we just need to do one episode on it because it is a super mixed mode. And it's honestly one of my favorite, if not my most favorite so far. It is the License to Vanquish. Camo soldiers and HMPs are spawning everywhere. Use your speed, wits, and License to Vanquish to come out and prove your force or your special force. Horses rule. So darn cool. We have already 24 stars, so we should be able to open up both of these chests today, which will be nice and fun, so stay tuned to the end of the video for that. But that being said, let's check out our brand new mystery portal. Okay, so the thing they don't mention is that everybody has super speed and one health, and that's really what changes things up in this game mode. I've been playing it a little bit, but it's so much fun. I love it so darn much. It's really intense. It's really stinking tough to play. I saw a zebra plea zoom by, and it's just when you go into hyper mode, you go so fast, and it's so hard to control, but you just gotta try to stay like on edge as much as possible. Wait, like get you, ooh, the fast reactions. Sometimes I play really well, sometimes I play horribly and like despicably bad. I'm gonna wait here. If every bloody house is running around, oh, I gotta get him. Luckily, when you die, you also explode, which means you can actually take care of a few of the enemies that might be a little too close to you. So let's zoom here like a stinking maniac as quickly as we possibly can. Oh my gosh, it's so fast. We can't walk into that smoke. That smoke will instantly damage us and kill us. So we're gonna be careful, Aaron. Oh, he got me. I feel like I usually do better on the zombie side than I do the plant side with this. I did play a little bit on my own just to sort of test it out and everything. And also I didn't know if I'd have enough time to record the video just because things have been crazy. Oh my gosh, I don't know if we're gonna be able to get that point. That one's a little tough. But basically, as you can see, it's a game of suburbanation, so that's sort of the big thing. So right now they are in the lead, but we might be able to change that up. I mean, I have seen some big turnarounds in this game mode, so I wouldn't say one side is necessarily better than the other. How did you survive that? These zombies are crazy right now. Oh, except for that one. That one got exploded. All right then, nobody's on this point right now, so I'm honestly just going to like sneak over like this, and this is probably the dumbest idea I could have, is to go into this mode. But you know what? It might actually increase my chances of hitting somebody. But if they ZPG in my direction, I'm basically done for. Okay, shoot that over there, and we almost got this point. I just gotta move around like a maniac. Oh, they got me the last second, come on! Jeez, and it was the ZPG again, because the ZPG just, you know, splash damage makes it much easier. All right, it is right there, so we are not gonna let him get it. Yeah, get out of here, dude. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Reload now, because I don't think there's any zombies around. Come on, take this point super quick. There you go. Let's take care of the other ones. Hey, now, get off my, oh, his explosion made me explode. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. It can happen, though. It's happened to me before. But this has just been, like, easy level ups for my, oh geez, oh geez. There you go. And then, got it. Oh boy, easy level ups for my characters because you're still getting full experience. So that's been nice. Like it's been nice because I don't typically play the spy P and I don't typically play the camo soldier or the, you know, commando, super, you know who he is. But I usually don't play those characters. So it's a nice change of pace. I'm able to do something I don't typically do and get some easy level ups. How am I not getting it? There you go. Gotta be careful, I got somebody with that. Gotta be sneaky, take this point quick. Wait, there's, no, he's gonna ZPG. Get out of here. What got me there? I guess he did. Oh, he had a multi-rocket. I don't know if the multi-rocket would be any better. Like, it would make it harder to aim up when you're moving so darn quick. And let's get over here. Oh, I got him, it took a second. I was like, wait a minute, oh yeah, dead. Oh, got it. Oh geez, I thought that was gonna get me. Oh, he got me, we were close there. We just gotta make sure our reticle is red and you just shoot. And it's so intense, it feels like it's been like a 10-minute video for me already. It's only been 5 minutes. And that's like including the loading screen. It's intense and I love it. The games do last a good while though. You just have to be on top of it. Okay, let's get rid of who we can and then take this point back because there is a soldier. Ugh. Jumping can be tough though, because you don't jump any taller, but you do jump farther, so it's super wonky at times. I'm just gonna go ahead and chili bean bomb like that. Gotcha. Nobody's touching this point if I have anything to say about it. Oh, oh, the double, the triple. Okay, that was good, ow. We're racking up the vanquishes very quickly. We did join this game a little late. We're already top vanquisher compared to the enemy team. And there's only one person ahead of us in vanquishes on our team. There we go, got you. Chili bean bomb like that. There are soldiers all over the place. And that's sort of the thing, you know, it's not a huge map, so things are spawning in all over the place, you know, people and just throwing everything because they get, you know, like both of these classes get all of their abilities right back immediately when they respawn. Got you. Chili bean bomb. The chili bean bomb doesn't really get much. Oh, he got me. I was close though. I saw his red, you know, my reticle turn red. I really wanted to try it with the soldier though. I feel like I do much better with the soldier. I've seen the soldiers win a little more often, but I have seen the plants win often quite a lot too. Buddy, I cannot get that for the life of me, apparently. And it's like, you don't want to stay still ever, but I'm gonna try it and see how lucky I get. Gotcha. Oh, didn't get you though. Just gonna spray. Oh, jeez. I mean, they're still suburbanating is the issue. So, oh, the suburbanation has stopped. Okay. No. Oh, come on, I was right on top of him. Baloney. Complete baloney. We need to pick up the pace a little bit, don't we? All right, they're suburbanating again. Stop doing that. I feel like there's more, it feels like there's more soldiers than there are. I don't know. But like, the spy, like I'm not surprised that more people seem to play the pea shooter. It seems like a lot of people, their go-to character would be the spy pea over the camo soldier, but that makes it so like, I guess I feel like the more experienced players who have played basically all the classes sort of levitate towards the soldier while the newer people levitate towards the pea shooter. Because a lot of people just play pea shooters more often. So I think that's really a bigger reason why the plants are losing more often than the zombies. It's not like it's an unfair matchup, I don't think. I think that it's like, it more caters towards that fact. But there you go, that was a fun game. We gotta get top vanquisher at some point or another. Oh boy, here we go. Soldier time. I'm happy about this. I don't know if I have any, here, let me check to see if I have any character upgrades. Character upgrades. Okay, so, oh, let's get a speed upgrade because that'll definitely help. All right then, so, and then just health regeneration. Okay, that's fine. I don't have either of these characters very leveled up, so it's just interesting. All right, control the zone, destroy all plants. I plan on it. That's, what's funny is that you can have a scrumptious, you know, like boss mode hat versus a scrumptious boss mode hat. Like all the pea shooters could have the scrumptious Sasquatch hat while these soldiers have the new gizmo hat. That would be funny. Let's get across here. Now there is actually a chance to play the brand new map, the Frontline Flats. You can actually play that here in this game mode. So hopefully we actually, oh my gosh, there were so many pea shooters and I instantly just get picked out of the air. That was a little crazy. But not only that, but I actually didn't realize about the Frontline. What, was that a pea shooter? I guess not. Okay, well this is our point. No, you don't, gotcha. Oh no, you exploded me too. Gosh darn it. Yeah, see, he vanquished me with the simply exploded because his explosion made me explode. But, what was I saying? I didn't realize about Frontline Flats is the fact that you're going down. Gotcha. But, it actually is available in Garden Ops and Graveyard Ops, so we will have videos of those soon as well. Like, I have a lot of stuff I plan on doing, so it's just been a little crazy getting to it all. But you guys have been showing amazing support on the videos recently. The Commando Corn video got like 10,000 views within 24 hours, which is insane. So thank you guys so much for that. Here, oh, I don't see any pea shooters, but I'm expecting them to pop up soon. Ooh, fill this up. Then I'm gonna go this way. We're suburbanating. We are suburbanating. Get ready. Oh, no. Wait, you get back here. Oh no, he got away. Get him. Where'd he go? Oh, he's down. Protect the point at all costs. And then, let's, oh no! Let's not let that happen. Oh, nobody was here. I'm really bad this time. I feel like I was doing better with the pea shooters. I don't know though. I mean, there's still plenty of game left over to go. So we will have to see. But I feel like I'd be way better at this. I just maybe have to get a little more used to it. Yeah. They get away so quickly. That's the thing with the pea shooters, is it's such mobile targets, it's really hard to hit them. Let's get across to here. Wait, ooh. Ah, okay. I got somebody before I got. That's a good balance. But I'm glad we get, you know, the same experience, because I'm actually, like, I really like to be able to, you know, level up these two classes I don't typically play very often. Oh, no you don't, no you don't. You get back, you gotcha this time. Zebra won that round. We are still suburbanating, too. They're trying to take B right now. I'm not gonna let that happen. Bada boom, and then bada boom, and then keep running. I'm just gonna keep running. I don't know where all the other pea shooters are. I'm just gonna keep running until I find them. I'm gonna guess that there are gonna be some spawning around Egypt. Yep. What? How did that not get you? Got you. There you go. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, oh. Somebody got you. Jeez, we are dominating them. I don't really feel like it's fair to spawn camp them, but I expect them to be spawned somewhere else, you know? Nobody's messed with anything here, right? Oh. I'm not sure. Who else is here? There's some people, okay. We're about to hit level 10, which will be good. I might have to, like, return. Like, I might have to exit out of matchmaking, get the level 10 I want. Oh, I mean, yeah, like the upgrades, and then return back into this, because that'd be fun. Just to get the extra coins, so I can keep earning some experience, but yeah, this is so cool. This, like I said, probably my favorite Super Mix mode yet. Some of the Super Mix modes have been, like, pretty 50-50. Some of them are good, some of them are bad. Last Super Mix mode, of course, with, like, Cactus versus, Captain Deadbeard. I always forget his name for some reason. Oh, yep, that's not happening. Sorry. Oh, that should have gotten him. Why didn't that get him? That would have been cool. Oh, well. But, yeah, there was no, like, actual, like, you know, super mix-up, like, rules like this one has, where it has, you know, the super speed, the one-hit KO. So I would like to see more like this, because this is just really cool. Hey, hold on, hold on. Oh, couldn't get you. But what else was there? Like, some of them were good, some of them were sort of a flop, some of them were just sort of in the middle. Like, the very first ever mystery portal was the one where if you didn't vanquish somebody within like 15 seconds, you would explode. And that one was cool, but it was also sort of like, eh, because it's just like, it got old after the first few rounds. The one where whenever you die, you respawn as a new class, that one was so much fun, but it could have been better if it wasn't for the fact that you only got, oh, that was good, that was good. You only got base classes, so you couldn't actually spawn in as a variant, and I feel like that really killed it. They said it was a glitch that they were looking into fixing, and then they just sort of never fixed it. That was my biggest disappointment for that one. But I think if they fix that, maybe if they bring it back at some point, that can be a contender for one of the best fix modes. Why are you destroying all my teammates? Stop doing that, okay, sir? Thank you. We've been, like, suburbanating for the last little while. It's 90-16 right now. Like, that's an insane score lead. Hold on, hold on. I'm reloading. I press reload after I do one shot. And I really gotta stop doing that, because then I get called out, like, when I'm reloading, and that ain't good. That ain't no good at all. Let's get across to here. And then up here. And then let's see. This is pea shooters launching everywhere. I think that, like, they have revealed the next set of mystery portal stuff, though. Oh, there we go. I think the next one is Cats versus Dinos again. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure it's. But we have guaranteed 4 mystery portals this month, so that's actually pretty cool. Chances are that one of them is going to be a Christmas-related one, because we already have Festivus confirmed. So it's just a matter of time until we find out. We didn't get Top Vanquisher, but hopefully next time. All right, we are back. I leveled up the characters or promoted them. Got myself a cool 40,000 coins. Looks like we're in a different game now. Oh, jeez. Just wanted to check. Because I think they were actually, it's been weird because, you know, I just play online and sometimes I just run into other Zebra Herd members that are playing. And that's been happening way more often recently. I don't know if it's by luck or if it's by the chance that maybe, you know, the Zebra Herd gets larger every day. So it's just more familiar faces to see. What was happening to my legs? Are you? He, like, grew a foot. Oh my gosh. Whoa. What is happening? That was the weirdest thing. Let's go ahead and get you if I can. Oh, jeez, I'm playing so bad. Playing so bad. Luckily, I have teammates that are a bunch more confident than me. I gotta stop reloading. Because as soon as I reload, I always die because I'm shooting and shooting and nothing's happening because my character's reloading. All right. Let us, okay, my explosion exploded him. No, wait, did his explosion explode me? Something, maybe, I don't know. Maybe we're all just that combustible that we just both exploded for no reason. Okay, you know what? I know that, okay, I don't even know who's where anymore. This is so crazy. I need to just back up, take a breath, and then I hear pea shooters. Ooh, wait, wait. I'm so bad at this game. Oh, what hit me? Come on. Oh man, I haven't like gotten like a real Vanquish yet. Yeah. You are down here. I'm not gonna get you, of course. Let's take the point at the least. I don't see any pea shooters, which is nice. Or at least getting some decent experience for, you know, capturing the point. Oh, got you, that was good, that was good. Okay. Oh, go through the smoke. Like, hey, Zebra. Oh, that almost got you. Oh, got you though, that was really nice. Let's go ahead, get you. You weren't even looking at me, so I might as well. Uh-oh, I heard the person in the Gatling pea. Oh, somebody got me there. I was zooming in and running, so that was totally my fault. But it's like, if you don't zoom in, it can be so tough. Oh man, it's really a toss-up sometimes. I know you're coming around the corner, and I got you. Sometimes these little icons do wonders for you. Let's get across to here. Yeah, what? Don't tell me it was the same guy. It was. Oh my gosh, we hit each other the same exact time. That was cool. That was really cool. This game mode just like makes for so many great moments. I love that. Let's get across to here. And then, oh, okay. I don't know why that keeps happening to me recently. Like I'll, there you go. There were some easy vanquishes, but I keep on like using a skill and then nothing happens. Like it just like doesn't go through for some reason. Like the sound effect and some of the visuals will, but nothing else will. And that's just really weird. Okay, ooh, a lot of people just walked into my smoke, I think. Throw another one down there. Oh, I almost got him, but somebody else got him. Bada boom that right there. That didn't actually do anything, but it was worth a shot. Okay, let's actually be on the point to get it, because that's just, you know, a free chunk of experience that you definitely want. It's like, you know, the equivalent of a free vanquish. So that's pretty nice. Let's get it. Wait. Gotcha. Man, it's just so easy to rack up that experience. I wish I had more time to play this game mode, because I definitely think I could get some easy coins here. Okay. Oh. Throw this. Wait. Bada boom. Yes, I got somebody there. Oh, but they got me. We're trying to fight for top vanquisher right now. It's not exactly working, but we're trying to make it work. It's always so cool seeing so many zebra peas. I don't know if that's a coincidence or not. If it's not, very cool. If it is, still cool. Let's go ahead and bada boom you. Oh, did I get 2-for-1 there? I did not, but it was close. Oh, no. There was nothing I could do about that one. There are just people all over the place. I need to continue the competition though. Oh, somebody ran into something. I don't know what happened. Yeah, there's definitely a lag whenever I rocket jump. Just when I rocket jump though. Everything else is fine, from my knowledge. Maybe that's why I could be playing better, because there's lag. Who knows? I'm not gonna blame lag though. Got you. I didn't get the ding for it. I got the damage marker, but I didn't get the ding. Okay, he got that one. Where are, oh, he was looking for me. Oh boy, no. Oh, he didn't see me. He walked right into me and he just kept running. Okay, there are too many pea shooters and too many zombies. You know, it's an even game. There's a lot of everything. Wait, where are you gonna be? You're gonna be right there. Or not, because the lag happened. Oh, everything was fine until the lag happened. Darn it. Then everything was not so fine. Just a lot of weird things are happening to our vanquished zombie body once it gets vanquished. Just falling off stuff, glitching into things. You are down for the count. They've been like really good with protecting this point, even though we've had the smoke on it. No, you don't. Bada boom. Oh, I got somebody with that. That was good. Okay, I shot him. It took a moment, but wow, we just got like a bunch of vanquishes. Come on now, take this point. I know there's somebody over here, and they got me. Man, we're catching up big time in vanquishes out. Like, I'm getting closer and closer to top vanquisher. That's what I really want. We are in the lead, but this is honestly anybody's game still. Oh my gosh, I stink at this. Okay, don't let them take this point. Neutralize it, get back over here. Nobody is taking point B. Where do you go? I saw you guys and then all disappeared. Oh, that's a soldier. Don't need to explode him. He's on my team. Oh, let's get here and then, oh, snipe him. Yeah, sniped him. Took me a little while. But definitely also some interesting practice for these classes. Like I never expected to, you know, practice, you know, get good practice for a class I don't play in super mix mode. So that's pretty cool. I really wish they would turn some of these game modes into like actual game modes. At the same time, like I wouldn't, if this was always available, I don't know how often I play it. I'm guessing that I'll be in the mood to play at some point in the future, which will be unfortunate, but it's still good for now. Okay, I see you. Get you out of there. Times two Vanquish streak. We're really racking up this Vanquish streak. I wanted to do this right now. I just had the feeling that was what I wanted to do. Don't know if it was a good idea. We neutralize the zone, though. Get that. Get over here. And then there should be some pea shooters over here. I'm hearing them. Wait, there's you. And then there's... Wait. Oh, he fell to lava. don't have the same fate. Oh, man. I don't know how I didn't get him. Oh, man. We are so close. But no, these people are 36. All right. We were doing good, though. We still have time. I just don't think we have time for that many vanquishes and completely beating them out. Ooh, bada boom. Smack that over there. Nobody's over there. Let's get across to here. I really want to take this point. I've been trying for this point the entire game. How did that explosion not explode me? I have no clue. Don't ask me. But yeah, we started this at level zero. Like, we had zero experience on this promotion. We're already at level five. That's like, if you can get the 31 vanquishes, which, you know, isn't incredibly difficult. And then, of course, you make sure that you're on the points when they're getting captured. Like, neutralizing and getting the points, like, that's 400 experience in total. You want to be a part of that. That's just like so much experience. So that was an easy level 1 through 5. And level 5 through 10 will be a little bit more difficult, but still easier than I think my average game of Suburbanation for sure, because vanquishes are happening way more often. So this is an easy way to level up these two characters if you haven't tried it yet. I mean, this should be going up today as of recording it, which means you'll have some time to play it, but you're just about out of time to play it. I was really hoping to be able to check out the new map in this mixed mode, but I think this will probably be our last round of the day. This is one of my favorite maps, if not my favorite map for these kind of game modes, or small game modes. Like, there's small game modes, and then there's Turf Takeover, you know? So it's just like, this is my favorite type of map for the small game modes. Oh, it's just about the rocket jump away, too. Darn it. But I'll be fighting tooth and nail for that top vanquisher slot. Don't know how well it'll work out, but it's something I'll be trying for nevertheless. Let's get you like that. Let's rocket launch down there. I saw some pea shooter shots coming from down here. Don't know where they came from. That guy was a quick shot if he got me out of the air like that. That was pretty good. Like, some of these enemies we've been going against are like crazy good at the game. That makes it tough to win and tough to beat top vanquisher. Stop being so good at the game. Oh, he's waiting for the bus. Oh boy, man, they move so incredibly fast. Got you. And then you don't even see me, so. And then go down here, and then, oh! He had faster reactions than I. Man, we're 1-1 with this person. This person beat us in our matchup last time, so if we could go ahead and return the favor this time. Boom, shoot that down there. Oh, that actually hit somebody, cool. Throw that in there, nice. That was actually a pretty good throw. A little too far, but with the angling, I think it was pretty nice. Oh, he got me. It's just, I feel like they have better perspectives because they can move around way faster in hyper. Like, I wanted to play pea shooter this time, but the teams were full. Oh well, that's fine. We are winning pretty well. No, yeah, we are, okay. Got confused and then I got unconfused and I confused myself again. Boom, no, it's not gonna be far enough. Oh, it almost was though. That's just rocket launch this point. Get absolutely nothing for it. But we need to take this point. It's currently plant owned. And that's not changing. Man, I don't know if I'm actually gonna be able to get top vanquisher. This is a little too much. I should be better at this map than I am, but I feel like this is a very... Ha ha! Ring around the pea shooter. Didn't really work out too well, did it? Let's see. Gotcha! The sniping worked. Rocket launch! Come on! How did that not get you? I saw a 1 damage marker. Apparently not enough of 1 damage. There's a times 4 vanquish streak though. Oh. Oh, how'd I not get him? Oh, come on. Oh, look at you up there. You are being fancy. Let's respawn. Maybe I could probably even get you from here. Oh yes, I can. Now you moved! Wait, get back here. Come on. Do that. Oh, somebody got him. All right. That's my own fault for wasting so much time on just 1 vanquish. That's not gonna get anybody, but it could have. And that's the dream. No, you're on my team. It's funny because both the super commando and the, the pea shooter are both green. So it's just very easy to get everybody mixed up in like an instant when, you know, it's a lot of like trick shotting. It's a lot of quick flicking reactions really. So I guess like trigger reactions is a better. Let's see. or clutch. I don't know, like I'm trying to find the good word for it. I just shot you, there you go. Sometimes it just has a hard time realizing that I shot somebody. Wait, come on. And sometimes I just can't shoot anybody. Are you kidding me? Wow, I stink. I really stinky stink. We got another upgrade though, so let's go ahead and check that out. It's probably better than reload upgrade. That actually will be better. Because I keep on getting caught out when I'm reloading. We get suburbanation, which is good, suburbanation. And how many? We got 37, so we should be able to get, no matter what, we'll be able to get enough stars, because when you lose, you get 3 stars, when you get 5 stars. So we should, ooh, the double! Get enough stars to open up both the 10 star chest and the 30, so that'll be nice and good. I can't wait to do that. Okay, okay, let's get across to here. Get across to here, throw that like that. Ooh, right in there, swish, bada boom. Ah, it would be cool if there was a mini game where you could throw the stink bomb through a hoop or something. Just like throw it like, it'd just be fun if there was like some kind of trick shot like that. Maybe that's what the gargle bargle will be one day. Gargle bargle is hard to say. That didn't do much for me. Here, soldier, I'm gonna get up here. And, oh, come on, come on, come on. No, I can't get him. Can't sing and get him. Oh, oh no, 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 no. Smoke, 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 ah. Oh. Darn it. Yeah, we are like getting half of the top Vanquish. Whoever's on top Vanquish right now is on fire. Because I can't keep up at all. Oh, well, that'll be fine. We got nice suburbanation because of it. So that's good. I mean, as long as I can, let's see if we can't get level 8 by the end of this. That might be easier said than done. Because I haven't gotten a good Vanquish, you know, in a little while. There you go, that's a good one, I guess. Ooh. Come on, oh, somebody else got him. That's okay, I live another day. Oh, never mind, there it goes. Life is over. Oh boy, I really wanna get level 8. That might be easier to send them with all this going on. Yeah, like that, you know, those two Vanquishes barely made a dent in it. Where are you at, sir? What? Come on now, come on now. I got him, but it didn't count. Come on. All right, come on, throw the smoke there. Hopefully it hits one of the pea shooters. Get you, that's gonna get you. Yes, that was good, that was good. I hear you. Nobody there, wait, wait, wait. Yes, there is. Got you. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, I don't know what happened to that, where that fourth one came from. No, don't chili bean. Wait, oh geez, no, no, no. Where did that chili bean come from? I don't know, it just like bounced, like it appeared right in front of me. That was weird, because he shot it, it went the other way, and then it was just there. Weird. Oh, we got 95, so level 8 doesn't seem to be happening, but still, the fact that we got our characters to level 10, and the, boom, 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 boom. We got our characters to level 10, and then I got this guy back to level 7 very quickly. Shows you how good that is, but there's 5 rainbow stars for us, because we did pretty darn well there, and I think that was 4 games in total, so nice job, everybody. That was fun. All right then, so there was some fun time in the brand new Super Mix Mode event licensed to Vanquish. A lot of fun. Like I said, probably my favorite Super Mix Mode event, you know, yet. I can't wait to see more like that. But for now, since of course we earned up 42 rainbow stars, we'll be opening both of these chests. I will not be buying a Frontline Fighters pack today. I know I bought one in the last episode, in the previous episode, but I need to save up some money, the 500,000 for that new legendary hat in Rux. So for right now, let's open this up and that'll be the 10 star one. Get a bunch of coins for it. Well, that's actually 3,000 coins. That's pretty nice. And let's open up this one as well. And how much will this one give me? We're at just about, what? It gave me the coins? Okay. Yeah, it already, wait, okay. There you go. So that gave me about 10,000 coins in total, which is actually pretty nice. I appreciate that. And then we can go ahead and open these two up. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed first the yellow one and then the blue one. So this one will have the one item in it, which will be the arcade set. Cool, because I already have the arcade set hat, so I'm glad to see another part of that. I can't wait to finish the set. Like, I'm super close to like the astronaut set for the cactus. I need one more thing. So I'm hoping to finish A set eventually, but we get two things in here. We get the rare samurai set and the rare rancher set. Very cool. These are the first of these two sets I think I've gotten at all. So Still, I mean, more progress in the sets is always very good. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point in the video, make sure you comment licensed Zebra Sony if watching the video and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.